Almost as suddenly as the omnipotent narrator had appeared, the viewer was given a glimpse of the initial conception of an idea. What a rare event, lucky viewer. He examines his surroundings, as well as his own form.
What?
Here we see the subject experience three reactive phases. Wonder. Followed by terror. And finally, total freakout.
Hello.
Hey?
You must be Ron. Most ideas call me Gary, but my street name is Gare Bear. I'm your initiator.
Initiator?
Well, yes. As your initiator, I'm here to facilitate the introduction to your new permanent residence. You may ask yourself, well, how did I get here? The where and how can both be explained in two words. The brain. Here in the cavernous cortex, a series of doors grant passage to various regions of the brain. Access to certain doors is dependent on what kind of idea you are.
Wait, you're saying that I'm an idea?
Yes, we are. Here inside the brain, there are good ideas and bad ideas. And neutral, terrifying, romantic, delicious, vengeful, insane, prophetic, and totally cray-cray ideas, etc., etc. As a new idea, your possibilities are limitless. Like a bead of sweat upon the furrowed brow of existence, your porous paths are unrestrained. Will you drip delicately into the eyebrows of tranquil humbleness? Plummet off the unforgiving nose of debauchery and hooliganism.
I don't know. I kind of just want to get rid of these weird horns.
Oh, well, in that case, you just need to visit the Alteration and Rewiring Department, door 1618. Well, there's an aneurysm that I really should tend to, but I hope I was able to clear up any confusion.
Well,
Great. See you around, new Ron.
Sorry, viewer, but due to the time constraints of the 21st century, this section will not be seen in full. If you wish to squander your time reading the pages of this narrative, please pause your viewing tube.
Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves a treat.
Delicious things to eat.
The popcorn can't be beat. The sparkling drinks are just dandy. The chocolate bars and the candy. So let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves a treat. Let's all go to the lobby.
Get me out of this purgatory.
To get ourselves a treat.
Oh. No.
Hey, dude.
Oh no, what now?
Yo, brother, could you, like, do me a major solid and slide my phone over yonder? Thanks. Yay! Your kindness shall not go unrewarded, for I am the
I don't care.
But I'm the-
I really don't care.
Dude, seriously, I'm trying to do a legit rad deed for y'alls, and you're just over here wonking up the good vibes with a crunchy tood. You gonna be cool now?
Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm just new here.
Okay, good. As I was saying, for I am the creative outlet. Plug Innis to mine face, and I shall transport thy bod to a most bodacious room of tranquility.
Wow.
Sound good, man?
But how?
Don't try to get to it, for it will come to you. Give it a try.
Okay, say
Nice. That was rad. Little help? Anyone?
Ow. Oh snap, do not tell me that is a candy cottage.
Nope. Sorry. Just a regular cottage.
Oh, so it's not made of any food?
Nope. Made of rocks.
Hmm. Still kind of cool, I guess.
Finally, Ron was given a moment of relaxation. He meandered over to the non-edible cottage and laid down for a soft nap. But, dear viewer, if you expected anything to be resolved in our story, you will remain quite disappointed. For good ideas take time and pondering in order to come to full fruition.
Whoa. What? Just thinking about this crazy idea I had earlier.
Oh,